Diaz, I'm signaling command for medevac.
Только что поступил новый приказ. Выдвигаемся через полчаса.
О, наконец-то. У меня мурашки по коже от этого.
Подхватил этот вирус? Правда?
Нет, конечно нет. Ты не смотри на меня так, будто что-то задумал.
Просто проверяю. Лучше перебдеть, ты же знаешь.
Если ты будешь бдеть и ставишь на меня винтовку еще хоть секунду, клянусь, я вышибу тебе мозги на месте.
Темень тут.
Ага. Интересно, как мы должны охранять территорию, если даже собственных рук не видно?
Разве подразделение G не должно было заняться проводкой? Они же все-таки...
Готов!
Только что поступил новый приказ. Выдвигаемся через полчаса.
Наконец-то. У меня мурашки по коже от этого места.
Подхватил этот вирус? Правда?
Нет, конечно нет. И не смотри на меня так, будто что-то задумал.
Только что поступил новый приказ. Выдвигаемся через полчаса.
Ух, наконец-то. У меня мурашки по коже от этого места.
Подхватил этот вирус? Правда?
Нет, конечно нет. И не смотри на меня так, будто что-то задумал.
Просто...
У нас потери!
Черт, ну и темень тут.
Ага, интересно, как бы...
Санитар! Нам жертвы!
Никого не вижу. Убейте голову. Из видимости.
Ищите вспышку. Контакт! Вон там!
Прикрой меня, я пойду проверить.
Видишь? Это не могло...
У нас потери!
We got helos in the air, with cargo.
Shit, they're probably closing shop and we're out of comms range to call in JSOC. Anderson, it's all on you now, we need some leads.
Don't worry, Haas, me and Yulianov are gonna have a good chat.
Thank you. Impressive spectacle, Mr.
Smith.
Right. Pardon, I will not shake your hand. I'm a bit tied up at the moment. My name is
Alexei Yulianov, lead scientist at the top secret Bulgarian research station, ex-KGB. Been reading files, listening to logs last couple of hours. You paint a different picture than a man bent on killing thousands of innocents solely for profit.
Oh, you are correct, Mr. Smith. Except you are never really ex-KGB. I am in charge here, and the research we do is not, nor ever was intended in targeting masses. So if your main argument will be to toss hollow accusations, I'm afraid you will die in vain.
Don't. They sold you out, and I've got proof.
So is it done?
Yes, I've cracked the old man's code. It's now redistributable and ready for manufacturing.
You mean you've made it contagious?
100%. I've contacted the buyer and we have a deal.
We have to be careful here. Yulianov can't be tipped off before everything's in place, you understand? We gotta keep him thinking he's holding the reins.
Yes, yes, our buyer thinks that too.
Just lay low and keep your shirt on till I set things up. Have your samples isolated at all times.
So, Brutus finally had the courage to pull out his dagger, but Dmitri. I would have never thought it possible.
CIA agent. He's been posing as your lab assistant for half a year.
So, tell me, Mr. Smith. What happens now? Since your people would probably like nothing better than to jail me, and my superiors hang me from the Kremlin Tower, I would appreciate a little professional courtesy.
I'm no assassin, Professor, and I don't care why you defected. My job is to make sure that bioweapon gets contained and doesn't end up in the wrong hands. And we both know how many will reach for it now. Whoever the buyer is, he already made off with a chunk large enough to exterminate a big city. Anything you can give me.
Password to my personal documents is Borodin. If any trace of the mystery man is to be found, maybe your tech experts can pull it from our correspondence. Promise me, you will find this man who used me and destroy both viruses. Yes?
Professional courtesy.
Sandman, this is Greyhound. How copy? Over.
Roger, I read you. Barely.
Weather's taking a turn for the worse. Did you get anything from Yulianov?
Affirmative. Data on the buyer stored on a flash drive and an encryption key. He didn't know the name by memory, and I don't think he was lying. Your recording really stirred him up.
Copy that. We'll have to work with what we've got. Search the tanker, but exercise extreme caution. We'll RV once you're clear.
Got it. Sandman out.
Получить за это пулю. Лично я бы лучше попробовал сбежать.
Я того же мнения. Подожди, я сообщу об этом. Командир, снегоход оставлен в
So that's where you went.
Thank you. Whoever's got that bio agent can officially start calling himself fucked.